Hey guys, welcome to the Henry channel. In this video I'm going to show you how to enter BIOS on Dell Inspiron N5110. So the BIOS key for this laptop is F2. Yes, when you press F2 your laptop will enter in BIOS. So now from here you can change any setting that you want to change. Whatever you want to do with your laptop now. Just enter again. There you can see the F2 key is the BIOS menu key for this laptop. So let me just change the boot menu and I'll show you how you can change settings in BIOS and save it. So I'm just in the boot menu. Now to save settings, you F10 and then just press enter. So guys, that's all in this video. Make sure to sub the channel.